Extremely sorry for the voice disturbance on this particular video. Stay tuned for the next video.